And we have new video just into our newsroom here on First at 3. A Spirit Airlines flight from Detroit to L.A. had to make an emergency landing at the Lincoln Airport after smoke was reported in the cockpit. Now, we're told all 188 people on board safely evacuated. We're also told there's no obvious reason why there was smoke reported. This is a developing story, so stay with 6 News throughout the evening as we continue to learn more information.